One extra. Fit, buff, sexy.
Hey. Handsome,
gorgeous. Beefcake. I love that you're sort of dancing to
it. Oh my God, I love this. Feeling myself.
So you're hottie of the week. Others have come before, such as we've had Tyson Beckford, Idris Elba, Nicole Scherzinger.
I'm so honored.
Emily Ratajkowski, if that's how you say it. And now you're hottie of the week. So what happens is we ask you some standard hottie of the week questions.
Okay.
Okay, so question number one. What do you notice first in a potential partner? Now, I know Nick Nack's your boyfriend, but what is it, you know, what was it about him that you loved?
Well, we were best friends for like 2 years and I just loved his personality. Like I'd seen him in relationships before and I just love how caring he is. And he's just honest and funny and down for adventures.
Oh, he sounds lovely.
Yeah, he is.
Do you expect a guy to pay on a first date or after? Do you kind of like, you know?
No, I feel like the guy should always be treating you.
Yeah, I love
I mean,
that.
I think it's good to take your boyfriend out too, but I think majority of the time, of course, the guy should treat you.
I agree. Don't worry about that. Okay, so how did your current boyfriend, Nick Nack, ask you out?
Oh, it was so cute. He asked, so he had never really asked a girl out before. So he didn't really like know how, like, you know, sometimes you guys just like get into relationships and it's just like, oh, we're boyfriend, girlfriend now. But personally, like, I want to be asked, like, you need to ask me. So the first time it was kind of like, oh, are we boyfriend, girlfriend? And I was like, well, you have to ask me. And if you are going to ask me, will you ask me on the first? Because I wanted, you know, us to be number one. Oh. So he asked me on New Year's and it was the cutest thing. It turned New Year's and he sent
me. Wait a minute, the first of the month because I want us to be number one.
Yes.
That's the cutest.
So he asked me on New Year's and he sent me, he was like, okay, when I ask, I'm going to send you a little GIF emoji. You know, those like little GIF things?
Yeah.
And it was of this guy like with a little like wedding ring thing. And it was like poking out of the camera. And so he sent it to me at midnight and it was like the cutest thing. We were together and we like saw the fireworks.
So you were dating and then you had that moment where you're like, are we exclusive? And it was on the first that that happened. So then you can easily...
No, he asked me like before, are we like boyfriend, girlfriend? Like a month before. And I was like, well, you have to ask me to be your girlfriend.
Okay. And then he had to wait till the first.
And then I asked him, I was like, well, if you are going to ask me, will you ask me on the first?
So you're quite romantic, which is really sweet.
I'm such a romantic. I am.
Aw. What's the most embarrassing thing that's ever happened to you on a date? Doesn't necessarily have to have been your current relationship. It could just be when you were really young and you were just, you know, hanging
most
out.
Most embarrassing thing on a date. Well, okay, so you know when you like walk in heels but you're walking on grass and you're like, please don't let me fall.
Sinking
I'm gonna look like
in.
Such an idiot. Yeah, so I was like on a date, someone was walking behind me and I was like, please don't let me fall, please don't let me fall. And I like broke both my ankles, like not literally, but both my ankles like fully gave out. It was kind of embarrassing.
Oh no.
I played it off. I was like,
you played it off into like maybe a little dance move.
What's
the best piece of kind of relationship advice you've ever been given by anyone and who was it that gave it to you?
Probably my mom, and it's just to just have fun in relationships and don't take anything too seriously. And everyone's going to go through ups and downs in relationships. You have rough patches, but if you're meant to be together at the end of the day, it's going to work out and you're going to be together.
That's really good advice, isn't it?
Yeah, so just to try to not stress too much, which is hard to do.
It is hard, yeah. Speaking of family, I'm sure I've seen your little brother on Snapchat where you're teasing him going, look at him, he's so cute.
Yeah.
Everyone should date him.
Oh,
and he's
my
like,
God.
Get away.
Yeah, it's such a struggle because he's so good looking. Like, all my friends are always like, oh my God, like I'm obsessed with him. I'm just like,
how
no.
old is he?
He just turned 15.
Oh.
I know. I'm
so
worried.
So it's only a matter of years before he's going to be taking the world by storm and the girls are going to be heartbroken.
I know. I'm already, like everyone's sliding up in his DMs and I'm like, no, you guys.
This expression kills me.
I'm like, I'm in his DMs, so I know all of you.
I love
that. I'm watching you.
You're the big sister, so you can totally still be across everything that happens on his phone.
Right? I
it's
have
only
to.
Right. It's
yeah,
only right.
I have to.
Can you give us your best kind of like sexy look to camera?
Oh, okay. Now I'm a little shy. Okay. Okay. I don't know. Let me just.
Yes. Smoking.
Oh my God. I feel so awkward.
I love that. And can you give us your best get lost face?
Get lost?
Yeah, that was shade.
I was good at that one.
That was shade. And finally, we've asked everybody that's come in this question. We'll give you some examples of what got said, but how do you rate yourself out of 10? Here's Idris.
No, I'm self-deprecating, so I'm just going to go with like a 5. I'm about a 5 still. Because no, seriously, I've got a long way to go.
Nicole?
I'm feeling like a big fat 1 right now.
Oh! Oh no!
But I don't know. I think when after I've gone for a jog and I'm listening to music or when I'm on stage, I'd say I'm out of 10.
Yeah!
Why not?
What? I'm kidding.
You know, I think I wake up like a 6.
Oh my God.
And then, you know, by the middle of the day, it's like a 8.
That's like
and
me.
And then by the end of the day, I'm feeling like a 10, but I'm probably looking like a 7.
So there you go. Okay. We just thought we'd show you what went on when we had our other hotties of the week.
So I have to rate myself. Oh, no. Yeah, I think it depends on my mood. I think someone's good with that. But, you know, I just got these really cute eyelash extensions put in. So I kind of feel like a 10, like, from the second I wake up because I'm, like, feeling myself because I have my eyelashes on.
I love it when you get eyelash extensions because you just feel good the whole time. You're sunbathing, yeah. No makeup.
Like,
you're still
I literally feel like lashes are everything. Like, they if you are. Have your lashes on point, you're cute all the time.
Because sometimes when mine are on, I feel like a bald eagle.
Yeah, I agree.
A 10 out of 10 for Pia Mia. We agree with you.
Yay.
You've been an incredible hottie of the week. Thank you so much.
Thanks.